We are going to see the third sum now. Sum of the digits of your two-digit number is 9. Okay, sum of the digits of a two-digit number is 9. So let the tens place digit yes. Okay, tens place digit yes. Ones place digit, what is that? 9 minus yes. Okay, so always this is ones place, this is tens place. So ones place it is 9 minus yes. Okay, 9 minus yes. Tens place it is yes. Okay, now original two-digit number. We don't know that number. Okay, original two-digit number it is 10x plus 9 minus x. This is the two-digit number. Original two-digit number. What it is given? When we interchange the digit, it is found that result the new number is greater than the original number. Just we are interchanging this digits. This is our digits. Okay. Just we are interchanging it. Okay. So after interchanging the digits 10 into 9 minus x plus x. Like this we are interchanging. Okay. So for next what we have to do? Write the original number. Okay. 9 minus x. Here what we have to do? Greater than the original number by 27. So this is plus 27. Right side, write the interchanging number. Okay. So left side what we have to do? Our original two-digit number plus 27. Because it is greater than this number. Okay. Now let us write 10x. Okay. 9 plus 9 minus x. Remove all the brackets, plus 27 is equal to this. You multiply this 10, you multiply inside. 10 multiply 9, 90 minus 10 multiply x, 10x. Next, plus x. Okay, now look here, 10x minus x, what is that? 9x. 9 plus 27, 36. Here, right side, 90 minus 10x plus x, what is that? 9x. Now, take all the variables one side. 9x minus 9x plus 9x, it is 90 plus 36 minus 36. Now, 18x is equal to, subtract it, 90 minus 36, what is there? 54. Okay. Now x is equal to 54 by 18. What's the value of this? 18. Multiply this. We are getting the x value, it is 3. Okay. Now substitute this x value to the original number. What is the original digit? Original two-digit number. Substitute in this 10 multiply x, what is that? 3 plus 9 minus 3. Now 10 threes are 30 plus 9 minus 3, 6. 30 plus 6, 36. Now, the two-digit number is What is that? 36. This is the answer. Okay.